some heavy cloud cover already, not really allowing us to warm up on this Sunday. It's 48 in Columbia, 45 in Sumter, 50 in Orangeburg, one of the warmest on the map right now, warmer than Charleston at 48 degrees currently. Now, no measurable rainfall so far in the Midlands, but that is going to change as we continue throughout our day. So here at 11 a.m., we could see the upper half of the Midlands seeing most of the rainfall, but then as we continue out, all of us are going to see some rain at one point or another on our Sunday. And again, can't rule out a thunderstorm or two. So here's 2 p.m. Notice these orange and reds bringing some of that heavier rainfall. I don't think flooding is likely, but of course, always be careful if you're going to be going out, if you're going to be driving, and of course, bring a rain jacket also. So continuing throughout our Sunday, rain seems to clear out pretty quickly. But again, this storm could linger around a little bit, making that rainfall last a little bit later than expected. I also think it's safe to say that a few showers are going to linger behind this storm system. So again, if you have to go out tonight, make sure you bring a jacket or two. We're left with lots of heavy cloud cover for our Sunday. So let's talk about those temperatures again. By 12 p.m., 46 degrees. We're going to see a high temperature today in the lower 50s, a lot cooler than what we've seen recently. And we can take a good look once again at our satellite radar, looking at these showers and storms moving in. This is thanks to a low pressure system that's bringing us lots of this heavy rain, but the good news is it moves offshore. And on Monday, again, some of those lingering showers, a mostly cloudy day that then clears out by the evening time. And just in time for the rest of our week, we have some high pressure keeping us dry, but then lots of cool air that's going to be nearing us in the Midlands. It's going to bring frost and freeze possibilities, which are some words we haven't spoken in quite some time. Today, high temperature of 54 degrees. On Monday, 65. Look at those frost potentials. The low temperatures, 34 degrees and 31 on Wednesday. But then we shoot back up to 68 degrees on Sunday. On Thursday, it's going to be sunny. For St. Patrick's Day, partly cloudy and 75. Not too bad, in my opinion.